Hi everyone, thank you for watching. Today's video, I'm going to show you how my husband and I built together this Ikea stall cart. It's like a half unit that fits perfectly on our split level home's entryway or bi-level home's entryway. I was looking for a piece that could form like a little moment there, an entrance table, and because this gets anchored to the wall and is not a deep piece, it fit perfectly. So in this video, I'm going to just show you visuals of each step that we did. I hope that this helps you when you're building this piece, that you could see from start to finish how we assembled the IKEA stall cart. Enjoy.
Thank you.
It took us quite a while to figure out how to assemble these inner baskets for each of the cabinets. You have to make sure that the L-shaped piece is facing the correct way so that all the notches for the sides match up, and then the sides are also labeled left or right. So we tried so many different ways and for some reason got stumped on this step. And then once you were able to configure it, then they all came together very quickly. So my advice would be to really study the photo, make sure you're holding everything the right way, and then hopefully you won't have as much trouble with this as we did.